I'm A.K. Bhargav. I'm Director Operations, Bharat Broadband Network Limited. Bharat Broadband Network Limited is a new SPV created by Government of India to roll out the national optical fiber network. As we all know, the broadband is a growth driver, and 10% penetration of broadband we know that will lead to more than 1.3% growth in GDP, and in that sense it's very important that growth of broadband is somehow facilitated in the country, and for this government has set a very ambitious target as well. In order to facilitate this growth, we need to see that the connectivity reaches not only in the cities but in the hinterland of the country to all the rural areas. This will also help in bridging the digital divide. So with this twin objective, the government has launched the initiative of National Optical Fiber Network. It has been seen that there is a good fiber connectivity right up to the block level, but between the block and gram panchayats there is no connectivity, and it is this gap that BBNL strives to fill up. BBNL will be laying incremental fiber cable between block and the gram panchayat. It will be laying almost 5 lakh route kilometer and leveraging on the existing fiber that BSNL, RailTel and PGCIL, the three PSUs, have. This will minimize the cost, as well as we will be able to achieve this target in a least possible time. The target given for this project is 1 year, and BBNL hopes to deliver almost 1 lakh gram panchayats by December end and 2 lakh gram panchayats by March 2014. But before embarking on this scaled up project, we had decided to do a little pilot. We have done a pilot in three blocks of Rajasthan in Arai, Parvada in Andhra Pradesh, and Pani Sagar in Tripura, on covering almost 60 gram panchayats. This pilot is already ready since October, and on this network the Department of IT is trying to roll out e-governance services, G2C services, connecting government institutions, schools, dispensaries, etc., to deliver e-education, telemedicine, e-panchayat and other B2C and other G2C services. And this whole experience then will be taken into account to scale it up and see that the benefits of the network reaches out to the citizens in the rural area. On BBNL on its part has already embarked on a survey. We have almost completed the survey. We have also tendered out the optical fiber cable, and other tenders are in the offing. So planning stage is almost complete. On the execution side, we have given the execution job to three PSUs who have the strength to do it, that is BSNL, RailTel and PGCIL, and they will be doing the ducting, trenching and the cable laying part. We are also leveraging the strength of CDOT for the NMS and NIC for GIS. So it will be an organization which will be lean, which will leverage the strengths of its partners, and which will manage the whole network through state-of-art facilities in the most optimum manner. Having laid this infrastructure, we will provide a non-discriminatory access to all the service providers, because ultimately NOFUN is a national project and it needs to be leveraged by all telecom players, be it the TSPs, the ISPs, the cable operators or these application providers, and use it to give a fillip to the broadband revolution that India is waiting for. Thank you.